Yo, welcome to our channel. Today we are bringing y'all another video. Today is the top 5 worst debuts of UFC all time history, everything. Make sure y'all stop what y'all doing, hit that subscribe button, and also follow us on our social medias down below. And make sure y'all comment any other videos that y'all want to see, because we enjoy doing this for y'all. So let's get into it.
Let's go.
Is wearing shoes, so he will not be able to strike.
Look how he ran up. Oh, he tapping his face up. Why you just tap his face like he tried to run up and start getting stuck, looking like dog food.
He like Kurt Angle.
He do. A broken ankle.
They going crazy.
They going crazy in the background. I'd be laughing at them. Brady.
Oh no.
You better pop that ball out of the
play. I can't look away. Look.
Oh, he ain't pop it.
He ended it.
Yeah. He tapped.
First times in the octagon, this is what they did.
Ooh.
It's his first time in there, just getting beat. This is not for you.
This is not for you.
No.
Go be a custodian or something. This is not for you.
That's Mark Coleman's finest right there. Round and mother effing pound.
Oh. Talking cash.
CM Punk.
CM Punk better not do all them winning wrestling things you did.
Right. I thought that's who. I'm like.
Yeah, that was him. I remember that Pepsi on his arm. He made it tap. He ain't do the Connor.
Far from wrestling.
He ain't do the Connor.
Far from wrestling.
Big black dude finna get knocked out.
Not
30
seconds and down.
You're gonna get knocked out.
First, like, 10 seconds.
Look at it.
He's looking to end this right on about the left. He's standing in
there. That boy.
He just too big. He tired.
Yeah, he should have been doing a little better. What? Oh, he choked him out. Let me see that. Oh!
He knocked the dude out the first time.
He got the rocking him.
He the one that was.
It's that mohawk.
Oh! My ear busted.
I got hit with that. I'm
his whole heel. I'd be so mad.
And WWE.
Thank you guys so much for watching our video today. Hey. Make sure you guys go ahead and stop what you're doing.
Hit that subscribe button.
Also, make sure you comment down below.
Please
any other videos that you want to see and like.
Always remember, shed light on the darkness through God.